Hello. This is just a taste of the sort of graphics that I might use if the game was actually being programmed. How exciting. That's it.